All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse. What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Controlling these robots is gonna drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
Here they come! Here we go! Stay with me.
We'll get through this.
So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way. And I will. I promise.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that. don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.